Look at the person to your right. Now the person to your left. Now find one more person either in front or behind you. Now, heart disease is the number one killer in America. And if you guys are like most Americans, either one or one of the three people you just looked at, you're gonna die from heart disease. Now, I'm here to tell you, you can make that one in four into almost one in a billion. Hi, I'm Patrick Lowry, and I've been living a plant-based lifestyle for over a year now, and I'm here to tell you about the benefits of a plant-based lifestyle. Now, how many of you in here think it would be impossible to convert to a plant-based lifestyle or go vegan? See, just a year ago, I was like every single one of you who just raised your hands. I thought it was no way. I was just eating things for the taste. I thought I was moderately healthy. I was eating meat because, I mean, it tasted good. And literally up to the point where I started to become vegan, after I did all my research and stuff, I thought, there's no way I can do this. But in literally no time, I could feel the difference. And with the facts to back it up, just all the health benefits, I could never go back. And honestly, my peanut butter sandwiches and fruits in the morning, it tastes just as good as anything I ever ate. Now, how many of you ever feel like sluggish or like you feel bad because of something you ate? Now that's how I used to feel literally every night going to bed. I used to go to bed with the worst pain in my stomach. I literally didn't even look forward to going to bed because I would just have this pain in my stomach because I ate like crap today. Even on days where I felt like I ate pretty well, I felt pretty healthy eating throughout the day, and I went to bed and my stomach was just killing me. But ever since the first day I went vegan, it was just mind-blowing. I went to bed one night and my stomach was perfect. I had no idea what was going on. It's probably the best I've ever slept up to that point. And I've slept like that every single day since then. And I also have two other people who I personally had convinced them to alter their lifestyle to a plant-based lifestyle. And one of them being one of my close friends who only did it for 2 months, but in that 2 months he told me he was more energized, he felt better, he just felt way better than he ever had before. And then when he went back, he just talks about having stomach problems and stuff again. And my sister, another one, she's a big runner. She runs 4 miles about every day, but her 4 mile time went from 40 minutes all the way down to 34 minutes, so she cut 6 minutes all off of it. Now, how many of you in here love animals or love the environment? Now, according to PETA, you save over 100 animals in just a year of being vegan. Think about how many little piglets and big furry cows you're saving just in that 1 year. Now, and the ecological factor. Your carbon footprint is minuscule compared to what it would be even if you just ate one piece of meat a week. Now, what I want you guys to do is I want you not to be one of those 1 in 4, and I want you guys to do what is best for this planet, because we're all here, and we all want to be here for as long as possible, and go vegan.